Hi, short video today. I got a long video on that, about 10 minutes. It's like a lifetime online. 3 seconds is all you'll give me most of the time. Chronic pain is something that to some extent you can address. You don't cure chronic pain. I don't think you can, but you can make your life a bit better. That said, there's big force at large, societal force, big stressors. Pandemic is a big stressor. You like it or not, it doesn't matter. It was there. Social media is another one. So all of those are big stressors. Be aware and mindful that those stressors need to be handled carefully. It's like a car. You don't just like drive crazy with it. You have to follow some rules to get better with it. Social media or handling your life in society are big forces, and how people affect us are big forces. It's kind of like an ocean of a force that take us. So be aware with that. If you want to listen more about this, there's a great concept that I talk about in a video that's a bit longer called Cruel Optimism. And get educated on this if you feel like you're trying everything but it doesn't work. If you struggle with chronic pain, you do want to keep hope and try again. There are a lot of options that you can do that will at least make you feel some ownership. Pain might still be around, but if you feel a way to have some ownership, and if you can manage that ownership, you might have a more meaningful life. So that's it for this short message. Go check the long one and post below if you have any group in your community, that are doing anything to help society at large, environment, relationship with people. In all of those communities, there's a lot of nonprofit or groups of tribes. Share them below. I talk to you soon. Bye-bye.